The shot, the gold state approach, the shot. I've worked with several of the interviewers in my life.
I was flipping through these goals and I was reading them out loud to the staff when we were back in the office. And so one person said, as I was flipping through, win the Southern Conference Championship. Okay.
We'll soon announce each graduate's names. Our interpreters with disability services for their invaluable assistance today. Our staff members for university events, university marketing and communications, and the office of the registrar. I would also like to recognize two special guests seated in my front to the right and ask that they stand to be recognized. Please join me in welcoming Jeremy Brown, husband of our commencement speaker, and my wife and first lady, Ms. Donna Miller.
This is Leadership Excellence. Yesterday afternoon, we commissioned 11 seniors as second lieutenants in the United States Army. Beyond the academic programs of study, these new lieutenants pursued a very demanding program of leadership development.
Nicholas Wilson Bushel. Brooke Alexandria Buttrum.
Woo! Yeah!
Emily Ann Buttrum. Emma Hanby.
Each year at commencement, I've historically used this portion of my comments to provide words of wisdom for you. In preparation for today's address, I've realized that the best words of wisdom for the entire ETSU family, and wish each of you success in achieving your goals. Godspeed to you, and go Bucks.
Which one?
What did I do?
That was cute.
Riley, if you stand right here, you can get the E in the...
Break and eat.